Hey peeps, welcome back to another tutorial of math with Sadie. Now you've been doing good so far guys. Well for humans, just keep in mind that I'm a German Shepherd. German Shepherds are like quantum computers. For example, right now while talking to you, I am simultaneously monitoring the Little People's terrorist training camp next door at the Southern Perimeter, and my friend Tom the Turkey and his family are in the East Field. However, I am also tracking the 747 flying overhead at 35,000 feet of altitude at a negative 65 degrees Fahrenheit or negative 54 degrees Celsius, which will be our first math problem of this video and very possibly the only one. It just depends on how well you do. So if the Boeing 747 is traveling at 184 miles an hour but only has 107 passengers on board, and there are 8 turkeys in the field that have eaten 42 crickets and 73 berries, and there are 32 little people at the Little People's terrorist training camp, what did the 7th oldest little person bring for lunch? You guys sound clueless? Holy soggy Fruit Loops, my grandpappy is probably rolling over in his grave. It's obvious he brought a peanut butter sandwich in a double Ziploc baggie with 6 Oreos also in a double Ziploc baggie. It's easy math peeps. I apologize for being impatient, I just get a little worked up when there is a good PB&J sandwich involved. Okay, this next one is so easy even a hairball with teeth like my sister Sasha could get it. Let's say the Pomeranian group, the pom-poms from Pomerania, have infiltrated our security perimeter from the west and they are threatening us with a hostile takeover. There are 16 of them. How many dogs have infiltrated the perimeter? That's right, the answer is 0 because we all know those little cotton swabs are a creature all of their own lol. Good job peeps, you'll earn that certificate of completion in no time for this course. Alright, another easy one for you. If caveman dad doesn't grill me a steak for lunch today, what might happen? I can't wait to read your answers. I've gotta go peeps, there's a stink bug with my name on it. Sadie out.